today I'll be counting to 10 in 10 languages. Easy. First, it's going to be English. So 1 to 10 is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I'm going to call Spanish. So here we go. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez. We're going to our third language, and I thought I'd choose Thai because I can really speak 10. So here we go. Nung, song, sam, si, ha, hok, je, be, gao, si. There we go. We surpassed 30% or 3/10 of this challenge. So up. The language that I have elected is Japanese. So I've remembered 1 to 5, which is Ichi ni san chi go. And then it was like Roku, Shinshi, Haki, Ku, Ju, or Q. I think it's Ju for 10. Yeah. So the next language I have elected is German for the 5th language, I think it is. Yeah, I think this is the 5th. So let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So guys, it's Indonesian, and that's pretty simple. It's just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Italian, it's very similar to Spanish, but I can't quite remember, so I'm gonna search up what the missing numbers are. So here we go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. How do you pronounce that? Deci. I think it's Deci. Sorry if I pronounced it wrong, Italians, but I'm not Italian. Norwegian, which is another language that isn't too challenging. It's just by looking at it, it doesn't look too hard. This is one of the 7 or 8 that I don't know. I haven't known like 3 of the 8. But here I go. I knew like the majority, at least I knew half of these languages. So I'm like, Ento, tre. Is that fire? Fire, fem, sec, siju, ate, ni, ti. I think I did that correctly.
So, French, I haven't learned. I don't know how to do French. And I know they pronounce it very, like, strangely. I'm saying that because I'm an English speaker, but should I just give these a go? I'm not going to listen to how they're actually spoken by, but yeah, you guys can just tell me if I'm wrong. But here we go. Un, dox, trois. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, dix. Oh my god, French. That's bad. The language on the list is suck. And this is how you count. You suck because you dislike this video. I know that might be 2 syllables, but I cannot fit in my 10 fingers, so.
It is a school night for me, so I have to go, but thank you guys for watching. If you did enjoy it, smash the like button, share this video to others, and yeah, spread positivity, guys.